Colorado turned over $1 billion in cannabis last year, 20,000 jobs out of the population of Sydney. All the crime rates are down. They've got huge tax they're giving away to schools mostly. It's crazy, you know. We're just going harder. The worst jail rates in Australia, in Western Australia, just going up more and more and more. Regulate and tax cannabis. Fix the problem.